3 best exercises to cue farsightedness hyperopia. With farsightedness, the straight rectus muscles of the eyes are spasmodic and the eyeball is slightly flattened. The main task of the exercises is slightly to stretch this spasm. First exercise, we look up for 5 to 10 seconds without straining our forehead, moving our gaze to the center and blink. We look down for 5 seconds, move our gaze to the center and blink. We look to the left for 5 to 10 seconds, to the center and to the right for 5 to 10 seconds, then move our eyes to the center and blink. The exercise is performed very easy and gentle. You need to feel the tension in the muscles of the eyes. After training, it's become easier to move your eyes. Second, rotate your eyes around the contour of the circle clockwise and counterclockwise. How to do it? You can find video on my channel. Third, try to read a few paragraphs of text without glasses or lenses to refocus your eyes to a close range.